Please leave my store, please. Leave my store. We don't want your business, please.
Vodkas. Are you sure you'll be able to handle that?
I can handle it.
You know, Prof, I have some very excellent students in my class, such as Brooks O'Shea. He's a very hard worker. Same with Chris Mayo. But it seems that Brooks O'Shea is slipping somehow. I don't know what the problem is. Maybe it's because he sits next to Don Levine or some sort. But I'm beginning to worry about him. Prof?
You know, Prof, this new Latin syllabus really does stink. It cuts out all the action of Aeneas to Dido and all the ones between.
You know, Prof, I have a lot of fun in my exams. I make out the quotes and make it impossible for any of them to answer, and they find it very difficult. Professor? Are you okay? You seem to be a bit intoxicated, Professor Beer. Professor Pierce, I wonder where Mr. Baker is. Perhaps he will meet us down in the French Quarter later, after he's finished with his date.
Odds are against him, and there's dangerous work to do. your life's eraser. See it through. Go speed racer, go speed racer, go speed racer, go. He's up and flying as he guns a car around the track. He's jamming down the pedal like he's never coming back. Adventure's waiting just ahead. Go speed racer, go speed racer, go speed racer, go.
I don't know where Mr. Baker could be. Guten.
Hey, hey,
oh, Dan. As I was correct, our entire fleet did return by nightfall. Now that we're back together, perhaps we can spend some time into the evening hours.
King this year, gotta say a rap, my professor peer. Listen, peer, peer, it ain't no job. Enjoy yourself, white, give me my five. I'm the best rapper, and I know how. And he got a bill, yes, covering his mouth. Then I'ma show, no, it ain't no job. Now, Professor Phil, come on, give me my five.
Well, it's time to depart from the French Quarter and further my studies in the Aeneid by Virgil. So, Desmond, did you learn anything about Greek culture in the French Quarter?
Yeah, man, there is none.
But Desmond, I hate to say this, but you're absolutely right. I want to take this opportunity to say that today was the most fun-filled, rompish, fervent day I've had in a long time. It was filled with impetuosity, animation, some turmoil, and a bit of intoxication. The soul-filled ebullition felt inside me warms my frost-nipped heart. Desmond, do you feel the same?
Yeah, I do.
Desmond, you really encouraged me to let my hair down. I think next year I will teach Theology 3 Honors Advanced Placement with Dominic Gulata. But this summer, I think I will head out to sunny LA. Desmond, would you join me for the record and watch the tan babes?
No, Mr. Knight, I don't think I will be accompanying you. I have to go up to the East Coast to look at some prospective college choices.
Dude. Professor Pierce, you took a long time getting to the French Quarter. Are you sure you'll be able to get home expeditiously?
Of course, you know we'll be there in less than 15 minutes.
Thank you.
past is gone. It went by like dusk to dawn. Isn't that the way? Everybody's got the dues in life to pay. Yeah, I know nobody knows where it comes and where it goes. I know everybody says you got to lose to know.
Now, I actually know. We want to teach our students about Greek and Roman culture. And we want to show them
French Quarter to see some of the aspects of Greek and Roman civilization.
Yeah. Now, occasional like that is all right.
Laughing to your accent.
I look like a moron in this thing.
I think it's really
no, I don't. Hey, it smells, man.
Come back. Well, gentlemen, I was going to say
besides. What? The first time he says, if Desmond and Len were still here, they would see the Greek influence in those bars and black things up there, whatever the heck they are. Yep.
Desmond, come here.
Well. Now we know.
Yeah, what are you doing?
On the other end. Cheers, Len. What you doing, taking pictures here?
Yeah.
Oh, Lord.
Say report on
behavior. Cheers.
Let's go.
Lady Desmond had
that. That was an excellent one.
Go.
That was an excellent.
Go.
That was an excellent.
If Len and Desmond had left, they sing with us,
sing for the year, sing for the land. That was an excellent quote. Sing with us, just for the year. Ready?
When it does end left, they see the Greek influence in those bars up there.
We want to show them.
Okay, let's do it.
Well, can I get him from the dance hall?
I know, that's great. Okay.
Go.
Ready? Shh, shh. Go.
Great, we haven't done anything yet.